Anisotropy is a directionally dependent imaging artifact that occurs when the ultrasound beam is not perpendicular to the structure being examined. This video has examples of the anisotropy artifact seen while imaging the supraspinatus tendon, the carpal bones, joints, and extensor tendons of the wrist, and the quadriceps tendon of the knee. The artifact appears as a hypoechoic area. Rocking the transducer side to side or heel-toeing the transducer will help resolve any question of a possible tear or edematous area.